You, Sandra, there. Is the blue planet just there?
Oh, it's so beautiful. And it's full of delicious humans. Let's go.
What's that in the sky?
Oh my god, it looks like a flying saucer. Get out here.
Everything is stay safe. You will see us.
We're seeing some strange flying objects that were believed to be UFOs that were seen in the sky.
This strange situation has surprised everybody. Should we be worried? Is this good news or bad omen for planet Earth?
Thank you, Maria. I'm here with Juan, a camper at Forenex, who has climbed to see one of these little green men. Juan, what exactly happened? Were you scared?
Yes, they have come here to kill us and conquer our planet.
Can you describe what it looked like?
Yes, it looked like... Aye, like that, like that!
Man, you see what just happened on TV?
No, I didn't. What happened?
They said there was a UFO sitting in Ucles.
That is impossible. The aliens don't exist.
It's true, we just saw it.
Go to sleep, kids. It's too late.
What interesting humor. What is your name?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Oh, interesting. My sentence tell me your lying.
Get away from me, stupid alien.
The aliens are very aggressive. He will knock in your planet. Captain, our experiment has been completed. Let's bring him back to Earth.